Said. She's told you that it's made of plastic, she's told you that it's not heavy. She was asked to find a fake gun. Who has got faith in Amy? Put your hand up if you believe that it's fake. Hands down, put your hand up if you believe that it's real. Hands down, put your hands up if you've got no idea. Okay, so most of you out there have got faith in Amy, and you should have, because Amy has picked up a fake gun. She picked up a BB gun. However, it's no mistake that we use this BB gun, because it is an exact replica of the guns that we carry. Remember, you have 0.7 of 1 second to decide whether what's been pointed at you is real or fake. When we turn up in a local park, we don't have the luxuries that Amy's just had. It's usually low lighting, because most incidents happen at night. As if by magic, it's gone dark. So when we turn up, how are we supposed to decide what's real or fake? 1 point for you, Amy, well done.
Okay, what's your name?
Tam.
Right, Tam here was asked by me to pick a real fire. Yeah? But what have you got there? What's it made of? Metal? Any plastic in it? Yeah, plastic grip, so they've got metal top bit and a plastic grip. Yeah? So, stick it out to your mates like you mean it. Right, we've got a bit. Not everyone have a bit. Tam fancied himself as a bit of a gangster. Right, so, hands up then. Who's got faith in Tam? Is it real? Is it fake? Ooh, maybe you like it. Who doesn't have a clue? Be honest. Right. Okay. So, everyone's got pretty confident, you? And they're right to, because Tam has selected a Glock 9mm pistol used by the majority of police forces in the UK, but not this one that covers you. Again, this is by strictness, isn't it?
Yeah.
We selected one of the best weapons for us to give you an example of, because we have here, Skate Vegas, 9mm BB gun. Glock 9mm replica. Okay? 0.7 of a second. Who's got a clue which one's which? If I was to put these behind my back now, bring them back out, who can tell me which one's the real one and which one's the fake one? And question. Anyway, real one. Well done, you have to point this side.
Now, what's your name, please? Ellie, what were you asked to find, Ellie? A fake one. Do you think you've done that? You do? Is it heavy? No? What's it made of? Plastic. Point at them all for me, please. Okay, she's asked to find a fake. Made of plastic. It's not heavy. Who's got faith in Ellie? Is it real or is it fake? Real? Fake? Not sure. So most of you have got faith in Ellie. Yeah, I have to have a look at them because even we don't know some of these. This is fake. It is, however, an absolutely brilliant replica of a P99 that some of you may have seen on the games that you play. But again, you're going to a park with this and we turn up, point that, I would have no hesitation in pulling out my real firearm and shooting. That is the real consequence. That is why we're here. Would you be able to make that decision? If you were in our shoes, remember, you are all AFOs at the minute, because I've made you all AFOs. Would you be able to decide if Ellie hadn't told you that information? No, you wouldn't. But well done, Ellie. You picked the right one.
What's your answer? Jack. Okay, Jack has selected something that's going to have two hands to you, which is nice. He's going for something slightly larger. So then, Jack. What have we got here? So what's it made of?
It's
metal with plastic butt there, isn't it? And a plastic grip down here. Can I make put it to your shoulder then? Point out your pals. Right, elbow as well. Right, okay. What do we think then, folks? Do we think it's real? It's metal and plastic. You think it's real?
Yeah.
You think it's real? Who thinks it's fake? Thousand. Right. And who hasn't got a clue? Well, we've got a 50-50 split here. I think you've got a pal over there. Alright? So, what we have here is a MP5 from our armour. Any of you who play these video games have all seen or possibly have to select an MP5. 9mm MP5 from our armoury. This is a fully functioning weapon. Okay, I'd like to see the jackass kept it on safe. Got it here very nice. Again, as if by script, it's fantastic and thank you both for it. We've got another MP5. Yes, I appreciate there are subtle differences in as much as that's got a folding stock, this one doesn't. However, they are exactly the same. Same dimensions, magazine comes off. I can put a real magazine, swap it with padding for a plastic one, and I'll pop it in here. Okay, we would not have a clue from distance whether this is real or fake, and that one whether that is real or fake. These are the decisions we're faced with, confronted with, and the point, the tail. Okay, please don't count it.
Give a round of applause.